kind of old world, you know. I feel like it's my job to meet her needs, you know, to romance her, you know what I mean? Wait, cookies or cats? Well, that's, yeah, I'm gonna choose the cookies. But that's like comparing, going surfing or having a good time with your wife, you know? It's like, of course, those are both things that you like. I just like seeing, I enjoy seeing just their satisfaction to what I'm doing, you know? I mean, it's just, it makes me happy. I love how they get into it. I think it's like, it's just an illustration of, you know, an analogy for humans. You know, when you put something into human beings, you show you care, you love them, they respond accordingly, you know? I love all that stuff, and I love looking at it, but I prefer modern conveniences, though, you know, like air conditioning and heating, and I like looking out the window at those things, and I really like it. I mean, I don't want to just, be forced to cope with the reality of being in nature, you know, perpetually throughout life. I guess what I'm saying is I can appreciate it because I have a car and a house, and that's awesome. It's beautiful, but at the same time, it's scary, you know? It's like if I were caught out in it, I don't know if I would survive. Yeah. I mean, there's lots of them. I guess, going through the desert is nice, you know? You don't get to worry about cars, smashing into you. But, yeah, I mean, any time on a motorcycle is great. I've had many... My most clear thinking I can do on a motorcycle. I've gone fishing. I've never caught a fish. But, there was a time when I went fishing. We got all the, you know, the bait and all that stuff. We got the fishing pole. We didn't catch anything. We ended up catching a crawdad in the lake. I took the crawdad and we put him in a little bucket of water. And then I felt bad for him. We just, not like I'm going to eat the crawdad. So I took him back to the lake and I let him go.